My name is Dominika Bichova.
And my name is Dorota Ignacikova.
We are from 7A class.
And we prepared a presentation about our school trip to London, which will take place on a school trip for 1 week in February.
The 18th of February, Tuesday. The clock tower at the government's headquarters is commonly called Big Ben, although this is actually the name of the bell inside the tower.
Trafalgar Square is a square in central London, which is named because the Battle of Trafalgar. There are National Gallery, Nelson's Column, two paintings, and four lions. According to legend, all the Trafalgar Square lions will come to life when Big Ben shines 14 times. When we were there, there was a statue of Jacob and lots of pigeons.
Rising 135 meters above Thames, this observation wheel opened as part of City's Millennium celebrations and immediately became one of London's most recognizable landmarks.
The 19th of February, Wednesday, Greenwich is notable for its maritime history. We saw their ship capital, Royal Observatory, and we went through the tunnel under the River Thames. On the other side of the tunnel, we saw the Royal Naval College.
The National Maritime Museum in Greenwich is the leading maritime museum of the United Kingdom and may be the largest museum of its kind in the world. On this picture you can see a frigate propeller.
Prime Meridian is based at the Royal Observatory. It's located on the hill in Greenwich. It was a beautiful view of London, and everyone tried to stand with one foot to the west and one to the east.
Come face to face with the life-size blue whale, human skeletons, and the new crocodile at the Natural History Museum.
The 12th of February, Thursday, British Museum is one of the largest and most important museums of history and culture. The British Museum contains a collection from all continents documenting the history of the beginning to the present. There are exhibitions from Asia, Africa, Roman, Greece, and America.
This popular attraction has been displaying wax figurines for over 200 years. See how many of the famous faces you recognize. In this museum are a lot of wax figurines of famous people, for example, James Bond, Rihanna, Royal Family, Angelina Jolie with Brad Pitt, or Tiger Woods.
Oxford Street is the major street in the city of Westminster. Oxford Street has approximately 300 shops and it is the busiest shopping street. Oxford Street is 2.4 kilometers long.
The 21st of February, Friday. For nearly a dozen years, the Tower of London has been standing guard over the city. It has been used as a royal places and zoo, and royal mines and general house, as a fortress, prison and place of execution. It has also been witness to many great events in British history.
Tower Bridge was opened 119 years ago. The bridge consists of two towers tied together by means of horizontal walkways. Tower Bridge crosses the River Thames and bridge opens about 500 times a year.
The majestic St. Paul's Cathedral was built by Christopher Wren. In 1087, the cathedral was destroyed by fire, but each time it was rebuilt and splendid. By the time, it had become one of the largest cathedrals in the world.
The 22nd of February, Saturday, Buckingham Palace is the official London home of British monarch. It's the residence of Queen Elizabeth II. It's also the place of the chef of national importance for official welcoming heads of state and a great tourist attraction.
The red telephone box, a telephone kiosk for a public telephone designed by Sir George Jokerson. The red telephone box is often seen as an iconic British symbol in the world.
Double-decker bus In London, we traveled several times by double decker bus. It was beautiful view and trip to London, and everyone liked the double decker bus ride. The London Underground is the oldest underground transport system in the world. The underground network, or the tube, is often the quickest way of traveling around the city. Thank you for your attention.